children, welcome to our Eurokids Puri online classroom. I am your Shilpi Miss. So children, let's start our today's activity. And today we are going to practice some sight words. And children, every time I told you that what are sight words? Sight words are the words that we look most often when we read a storybook or a newspaper or a magazine. So children, look, these are the sight words and you have to practice by reading it. Okay, so you have to read along with me. Next activity. activity. So children, in our next activity, we are going to arrange numbers in sequence. So children, I have taken number flashcard in this tray, and what we will do? We will arrange the numbers in sequence. So children, first we will keep which number? We will pick up which number? We will take number 1. So numbers start with number 1. So we will take number 1. And after number 1, which number you will keep here? Will you keep number 3? No, we have to keep number 2. So we will keep number 2. And after number 2, which number comes? Tell me. 1, 2, 3. So here is number 3. So we will keep number 3 here. And children, after number 3, which number comes? Number 6? No. After number 3, number 4 comes. So we will keep number 4 flashcard here. And after number 4, which number comes? After number 4, number 5 comes. So we will pick number 5 and we will place it here. And now we will count the numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. So where is number 6? Because after number 5, number 6 comes. So we will pick number 6 and keep it here. And after number 6, which number comes? After number 6, number 7 comes. So we will keep number 7 flashcard. And after number 7, which number comes? Number 9? No, number 8 comes. So children, we will place number 8 flashcard. And now we will place number flashcard that comes after number 8. So which number comes after number 8? Number 9. So number 9 comes after number 8. And children, after number 9, which number comes? Look here, I have two number flashcard. After number 9, which number comes? 11 or 10? Number 10. So we will keep number 10 here, and after number 10, number 11 comes. So children, now we will count all the numbers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So children,